Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic CATIA tutorials how to show for save and save as menu. If you click on file menu, there are no option to use save and save as. So if you want to show that tools, you can go to tools menu, click option, and then in general, click on licensing tab. Now in here you can search for files, licensee, product for i3D. You can scroll down to search for the files, the file product, this product i3D CATIA 3D Insight 2 configuration, and you can uncheck by clicking at this point, click OK, OK again, and then you need to restart your CATIA software. And then if you click on files, it will be show for save and save as tool. Okay, that's it for basic CATIA tutorials to show save and save as. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.